Listen to the way this song cycles through its parts. Let's break down a verse to chorus transition. The following incorporates the concepts from part one. The colored blocks match the waveform below. They represent the various parts of the song.